Money comes and goes in business. But did you know that not all money is the same? Some receipts are revenuous. Some capitals and extensions are also of different types. Today, we get rid of confusion in 90 seconds. First, let me explain this recipe in simple words. The money that comes to the business is called the receipt. Now, it is of two types, revenue and capital. What comes repeatedly like sale of goods commission and rent receipt is revenue, which comes casually and strengthens the business in the long term, like taking a loan from a bank, issuing shares, raising money or selling old machinery. Now let's talk about expendables, means money that the business spends. Now there are three types, revenue, capital and revenue are the regular expenses of the business. Big expenses like salary, rent rupees for your current year, which also give benefits in the future like machinery, building and furniture. That capital spent a lot of money together, the benefits of which we will avail for years to come. Deferred revenue expenditure, launched a product worth ₹500,000 on which there was heavy advertising, it will give benefits for the next 5 years. So if you book it every year, it's simple. When the money came, the receipt was the money. So the expander, if there is short term, then revenue, and long term, then capital. And if there is big expansion, which will also benefit in the future, then deferred revenue is expansion. And in this way, we will master the basics of step-by-step accounting. Our 50 days accounting challenge continues for part 4 in the series.